All right, greetings to peace. Welcome to episode 77, my gameplay commentary. God of War Ragnarok, Valhalla. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francisco. All right, let the bodies hit the floor.
It's okay.
What's the catch?
Than us.
Alright, 10,000 more fleeting echoes. Ah, another shimmering rift.
Your shield, strike now!
Four 4,000 more, and I'm enjoying it.
Disrupt it, you halfwit! Thank you. Valhalla considers a challenge. Incoming back here. Incoming dive! Behind you, idiot!
How am I supposed to see that guy?
Over already?
Usually this is a very difficult. Quickly! All right, we got the trophy, folks.
Oh, don't hurry up and make a decision on my account.
All right, folks, so successfully was able to get that trophy. Alright, so I completed all the trophies for God of War Ragnarok Valhalla. I don't have time to waste with all of you.
You win this round, Kratos.
Time for the rematch. Come on.
Still a monster, I see.
See, the problem is, boy.
Oh,
on your right!
Okay.
Ah, Hercules. Of all the half-brothers you've ever murdered, he was one of them.
Divine Triumph? What the heck? Oh, Lones Aris armor. Alright, so I think we still have time to face here for the fifth and final time.
I hope your trip through Valhalla has been fruitful. Be ready!
Find your light!
Well, darkness come! Your turn! Such fury, such
get
control!
Get in the light!
Come on, stop hitting yourself, dear.
Come on! Definitely done, Kratos. Boom, Hookson. He's the last one, Kratos. Be ready.
Come on.
Admit defeat, Kratos.
That's nice. That's a nice fight.
I hope that cleared your mind.
Maybe the best fight ever.
Safe travels on your journey, friend.
All right. What an experience for God of War, Ragnarok Valhalla, folks.
In the face of change, those who adapt triumph, while the rigid falter.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.
All right, that we're not there.
Where legends are made and remade.
You're gonna finish your story?
It's encouraging to know Valhalla wants to help.
Alright, as I've been saying, I don't expect any more God of War DLC in this coming year.
You are there. Fighting your way deeper into Valhalla. Keep going.
Unfortunately, I'm just here for the trophies, and considering that I've collected them all, I don't think I'm gonna go on another one. However, I'm just gonna save this properly.
Milady, how is Alfheim these days? Does the peace hold?
It's tenuous, but holding. Endless war tends to breed quite a bit of mistrust. Thankfully, the elves, Bela and Bigvir, are in positions of influence due to their association with Freyr and involvement in Ragnarok. It's the best chance at lasting peace the realm has ever had.
What about the findings in the Consul's journal? Have they shared it with the rest of the elves?
Not yet, but give them time.
Oh. Who are you, Groot? The final flute.
Calliope's flute.
Whenever you're ready, brother, take your time.
Right, we're using the Ares armor.
The more that Valhalla makes me revisit my misadventures with Oberon, the more like a dream it all seems. Which is ironic. Back then in my youth, I could hardly bear to sleep. Then, with time, I came to value a proper night's rest. In captivity, it was nearly the only escape I knew. And then the need to sleep went away completely. And I don't miss the time lost. Damn it, brother. I do miss dreaming. The mind comes to terms with itself in ways only possible with your waking judgment out of the way. Our hidden desires, our anxieties. Like a Bifrost window to what's going on in your soul.
And Valhalla does the same.
Aye. I don't think I realized how much I needed it.
Alright, again, I appreciate the Sony Santa Monica Studios.
From this far, anything we need this moment.
So it's a big thank you to everyone who loves this gameplay, and I'm going to uninstall God of War Ragnarok again since I've completed the DLC, but not before I go into photo mode. Alright folks, that's for the thumbnail for episode 77. So I really enjoyed this book. So again, if you love this gameplay folks, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel Bionic Ansang and hit that notification bell so you'll be updated to my latest gameplay uploads, gameplay analysis, trailer reaction, and sometimes live stream folks. Alright folks, thank you everyone, God bless you all, and stay safe out there.